Hello everybody, Tegan here with High Point. In today's video, we're going to be discussing a brand new telescope added to Apertura's line of incredible Dobsonians. It's the Apertura AD6. So we are going to be discussing the AD6 specifications, its awesome features, the build quality, how to upgrade it with Apertura accessories, and then we're going to talk about who this telescope was designed for. Let's talk specifications. The Apertura AD6 offers a 6-inch diffraction limited mirror manufactured in Taiwan, which is coated in a highly reflective aluminum and a silicone dioxide coating. The focal length of this telescope sits at 1200 millimeters and it has a focal ratio of f7.9. A telescope of this size and focal length is great for viewing the brighter deep sky objects like Orion Nebula, the Great Hercules Cluster, or even Bodes and Cigar Galaxy. Saturn will present its rings rather nicely through this scope and the craters on the moon will be exceptionally clear. A 6-inch mirror is decently large, especially for a beginner enthusiast, and it's going to keep you entertained for years to come. Alright, so now that you have an idea of what the Apertura AD6 is and may offer, let's take a look at what comes in the box. First, you'll find the sleek steel optical tube assembly with the Apertura white logo. With it comes a high-quality 6x30 right-angle finder scope to help guide you while you're searching the night sky. The included 9mm plosle is great for viewing planets and lunar surface, while the included 25mm plosle is what you use when searching for fainter deep sky objects. Additionally, Apertura has included a 2-inch, 2.25-inch adapter, which means you are able to upgrade to Apertura's line of 2-inch SWA eyepieces. Lastly is the Dobsonian base, where it all sits. This comes with an ergonomic handle for easy transport and an eyepiece tray for holding your eyepieces during your viewing sessions. The assembly of the base is extremely simple, and the great thing with Apertura Dobsonians is that you just keep them assembled and use the handle when you want to bring them outside for your viewing session. What you'll notice right away, and especially after assembling your AD6, is the build quality. Let's talk about the build quality and some of the incredible features that come with this telescope. The Apertura AD6 boasts a dual speed focuser for precise focus control, something that is simply not offered by other Dobsonians on the market. The dual speed focuser is great for making very small, precise focus adjustments, which is recommended when viewing the planets and star clusters, especially under turbulent atmospheric conditions. Being able to constantly adjust that focus just barely really helps to create a very sharp view through the eyepiece. Now let's talk a bit about the altitude and azimuth bearings. The altitude bearings allow for seemingly frictionless up and down movement. Here you have the ability to balance your optical tube from front to back, and this allows you to use heavier accessories such as larger eyepieces and finder scopes without having to worry about the scope falling forward. This is another thing that a lot of manufacturers overlook. Having precise balance on your optical tube is essential for good tracking. As you become acquainted with your AD6, the high quality azimuth and altitude bearings are going to be something that you really grow to appreciate, knowing that this isn't something you will need to upgrade in the future. And on top of this, Apertura is continuously producing awesome accessories to really optimize your experience with their Apertura line of telescopes. These upgrades are going to allow your telescope to evolve with you as you grow throughout this hobby. Firstly, Apertura's awesome 70-degree field of view eyepieces will widen and completely enhance the views through this telescope. If you want to maximize portability for traveling, the Apertura and carrying case, the same case designed for the Apertura AD8, is a great option and is perfect for the AD6 as well. If you want to decrease your setup time, you can simply roll your AD6 out of your garage already set up using the Apertura Roll Easy Kit. The Apertura carrying case is especially nice when you want to go traveling with your telescope. You can put your base in the front seat or the back seat, and then you can grab your case and put that in your back seat. It will fit inside of a sedan, so if you want to take your AD6 camping or out to dark skies. Dobsonian telescopes in general are extremely popular amongst beginner amateur astronomers and advanced expert amateur astronomers as well. Their affordability and size make them prime candidates for those who really want to reward themselves with incredible views of the night sky. The Apertura AD6 combines affordability and size with portability and quality, giving you the perfect telescope for beginner amateurs looking for their first
telescope.
If you're simply unsure about investing the time or the money into a hobby that you are unfamiliar with, this is another reason why the Apertura 86 is a perfect option. It's not too large, where setting up the scope and bringing it out and using it is cumbersome, but it's also not too small, where the views through the telescope will be slightly underwhelming. Of course, this telescope doesn't appeal to just beginner amateurs. The ability to upgrade it as you progress through your amateur astronomy journey is an attribute sought after by intermediate and advanced amateurs as well. All right, so that is it for this in-depth review of the Apertura 86. Hopefully you have a better understanding of why we think that this telescope is the best option for the beginner enthusiast looking for their first telescope, especially if you're not sure you want to invest the time and or the money into a hobby that you are just a little bit unfamiliar with. On top of all that, the build quality, the accessories, everything that this scope has to offer is just fantastic. It's so much fun to use out in the field. The views through it are absolutely incredible. The Apertura 86 is a premium Dobsonian. So with all that being said, if you have any questions, please let us know in the comments below and we will be more than happy to assist. Be sure to like our video, subscribe to our YouTube channel so you do not miss any future content in all things astronomy and astrophotography. Thank you so much, and clear skies.